Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima, and to our playthrough in Kurosawa mode on lethal difficulty. So, in the previous episode, we helped Norio, a warrior monk, claim this temple where we found his brother in fairly rough shape.
サカイ様、いかがなさいました。ノリオを探しておる。どこだ？炎上の遺灰を墓へ持っていきました。南の山の上です。探してみよう。助かった。
This threefold world. About a kilometer away, looks like.
ギョーゼン様のお話聞いたことあるか？あの盲目の奉仕か？いつも新しいお話を聞かせてくださる。最後に聞いた話は夢にまで出てきた。まるで子供だな。昔鬼を見たことがあるんだ。
あなたがいなければどうなってたことか。もう安全だ。これをお受け取りください。
Much obliged, friend. actually have a point of interest up here. He doesn't jump. Like, I don't even know what happened there. I have no words. Press the jump button, I got nothing. Whatever, man. Looks like this barn is relatively full. Fucking hell.
Oh, well. grip.
And hun, you hook your story.
Hard is to summarize what Sparta. Yamarin, you have all from your to stay.
Oh, my God, no, man. Whatever. God damn it.
Hey,
fucking shit. Get. Oh man, wow, that was awful. That was so awful on my part. Like, that shield bash got me every time. Oh, wake up, Silver. God damn it, man. Wow. Yeah, that was, okay, we need to stagger a brute. Fair enough. Jump button, and he just didn't do anything. Okay, again, like before, press jump button, get nothing for it. Oh man, this is such a shit show.
Thank you.
тэр мөн баяж таарлаа.
Явж гац.
Шүүч.
Ой логлоо.
Мо самурай явчихээ. Ой.
Basically having a convention in here, it seems like. Firelance. The Firelance first appeared as a small gunpowder pyrotechnic device attached to a spear in order to shock opponents at the start of melee engagements. With successive advances over the past 300 to 400 years, the pyrotechnic device has become more powerful. Current Firelances dispense with the spear tip, instead discharging flame, debris, and pellets at a range of about 10 feet. The river. It's a lot of dead Mongols. So where do you want me, bird? It's so bright. Charming. Find some crickets around here before we talk to Norio. It should be possible, I reckon. Or maybe not. There we go.
兄の援助は寺にこもるよりも山野で過ごすことを好みました。あの猛虎の百個町ハーチは見つかったのか。この近くの砦にいます。ノリを杉寺を束ねられるのはお主だけ。考えたくありません。敵討ちは僧の務めではないぞ。僧である前に弟なのです。ならば手を貸そう。一人で行くな。
I mean, you asked for the help not too long ago.
ハーチはどこだ?
小児砦に。そやつで間違いないのだな。ええ、探し出して慈悲を壊せます。聞く耳は持ちませんが。お主は弟だ。兄の仇を討つ立場におろう。
この先で小児砦を見渡せます。あなたに教わったことを生かしてハーチを追いました。人相は分かるか。その辺の猛虎と同じ人殺しの顔です。機
械は一度しかないぞ。一目見れば分かります。では見つけたら迷わず切り伏せろ。
犬め、ここから離れろ。
ノリオ、
腹が減ってるだけなんです。どうか命だけは。
ただの野党だ。それでも今は許せなかったのです。少しは懲りたでしょう。進めば浄土に往生し、引けば地獄に沈むのみ。今のは兄がこの薙刀に刻んだ言葉です。櫛寺を賊どもの手から守った後に。
守り手になった時か。炎上の苦しみは計り難いが、お主に会うため耐えたのだ。兄は最後にこうつぶやきました。間違っていたと。何がだ。わかりません。ハーチに最後の言葉はない。
苦痛の叫びだけだ。休んでおいた方がいい。明日のために。そうしましょう。少しでも力を養っておかないと。Well,
it seems he's seems he's gone on.
Norio?
By himself. Big surprise.
Norio.
Ashir!
Toride ga moete oru.
ノリオは何をした？バカイ様、お助けを。大変です。終わらないのではないか。何があった？ノリオが見かけた時は祈りが届いたと思ったのですが、杉寺へ戻れ。あとは任せろ。
クロードと同じことをしたのです。おかげでハーチは死にました。杉寺の山門はもう開けません。この汚れた手ではどこへ行く？わかりません。火をつけた時、奴はまだ生きていました。私は叫び声を聞きながら喜びに包まれた。
猛虎と同じです。もはやそうではない。やすやすと諦めるな。この島は未練や叶わぬ約束ばかりだ。だが守らねばならん。お主は杉寺最後の僧兵であろう。こんなことをしたんだ。 かつての私には戻れません。元に戻れとは言っておらん。お主が信じた道からそれず、進んでほしい。ありがとう、酒井様。杉寺で待っておるぞ。
All right then. Soldier supplies. Nomadic Mongol tribes only travel with what is immediately needed, a practice aided by their ability to live largely off the land. Beyond the weapons necessary for conquest, Mongol soldiers often travel packed with sundries like fish hooks and other tools useful for maintaining a varied and flexible diet.
Huh?
Oh, he's down there. Can you go far?
Oi! Would you like to hurt that?
Follow the coastline.
Yeah.
Seem to be anything else in this area. Like there's a catapult over there somewhere. Yeah, I see it. By the catapult, there's also a fox den.
선배.
유치피스 배제.
살드.
문 바이스탈라 한
에녹치체
전멸의 암호이
Shit.
See, there, I just wanted to switch stances, and instead he did, like, the jump around for I don't even know what reason. Well, the reason was I did also press the jump button, but the jump button is also a switch stance button when you hold down the trigger. But when you hold down the trigger, you also pick up stuff that's lying on the ground. And that context-sensitive combination is really harmful to the game's combat, frankly. More iron. Not that we really need any. It's a hell of a texture. Alright, I think we'll head for the fort, and then call it a day there. It should be just up the hill. His ability to see some pushers and stuff. That was plainly terrible on my part. Yet again. this is where Masako's sister was holed up, I think. Well, we'll call it a day here. Desolate and abandoned as it is. Thank you very much for joining me for today's episode, ladies and gentlemen. I really do appreciate it. I hope you'll join me again for the next one. And until then, please do take care, be safe, and enjoy life. Good night, and good luck. Bye-bye.